players struggle to adapt to the artificial surface.
We never got to grips with the artificial surface until the second half. I felt very fast we took some time before we lost control of the ball and the game. And time played with the